kohe i katus let të Bajroa Hikidin e din. Kohe your first impression after this game, your first game with the kit of Bajroa?
It was very good atmosphere because a lot of people come to stadium and they support us and I'm satisfied, but the result is I'm not happy about this because I had chance and we must score, but we have second match and we will see what will happen and I hope we will get point and I will back here.
How big are your chances after the next game, before the next game?
Sorry, again?
How big is Bajroa chances before the next game?
Before the next game? Maybe I hope we will get big chance. And now 1-1, the result was not so bad, but not so good. And this is even. So maybe I hope we will win next match.
The hot weather here was an advantage for you, but now you are playing in Helsinki where the degrees are something like 10 or 15 lower. How would you discuss this temperature difference and what role would it play?
And in Finland?
Yes. Finland.
Yes, maybe for us it's very good, no? Because now we feel very hot, always 33, 4, but there is only, I don't know, 28. Something like that, so we feel more comfortable, maybe, I hope.
You're the first Japanese player in Bajroa, actually the second in the Bulgarian Championship at all. How do you feel here in Stara Zagora in Bulgaria?
I like it. And the atmosphere, I told you that the atmosphere very good and Bajroa fans and always support us and I love them and I will do my best.
How big is the culture difference between Bulgaria and Japan?
What is the difference Bulgaria and Japan?
Cultural difference.
A lot of things. For example, in Japan people not like open mind, and when we see first time, we will make little by little good relationship. But when I come here, everybody very open to me. So that's why I feel comfortable in this team and I like it.
What do you know about Bulgarian football, Bulgarian teams?
Maybe some Japanese player play in Bulgaria before.
Swaya.
Yes. They know. I know them. But I never saw Bulgarian football. Just I saw national team in Japan against Bulgaria. But I can say something.
Thank you. Thank you very much.